Hare Krishna, my name is Vaishvi and age is 10 and my topic is childhood pastime of Lord Nityananda Prabhu means Nithai. They were playing the role of Lakshmana in their childhood and their other friends were playing the role of Ravana and Hanumana. And then Ravana challenged Lakshmana and then Ravana took the great Shakti Astra and threw it on the Lakshmana and then it hit from the Lakshmana's chest. And of course, the child who was playing the role of Ravana, he took the small and beautiful lotus flower as a Shakti Astra and it threw on the Lakshmana and it hit on the Lakshmana's chest, means Lord Nityananda Prabhu's chest. And then they fell down and went fully unconscious. And then their friends sat down and told, "Oh my God, what happened to him? He has no life. He is dead." Then they started crying. And after some time, hearing the sound of crying, Lord Nityananda Prabhu's parents came to see what happened to Nithai, mother Padmavati and father Hadai Pandit. They told, "What happened to him? Why he is not standing up?" Then they told, "Oh my God, he is dead. He has no life." Then they also started crying. And then in some time, many people gathered around. And one child said, "Remember, you children, you were playing the Ramayana, and in Treta Yuga, when the Ravana hit the Shakti Astra and it hurt to the Lakshmana's chest, and then he fell down. And when who was playing the and whom?" And Hanumana have to bring the Gandhimadhan mountain, and the child were forgot, and they remembered that before playing the Brahma, Nithai told us that when I fell down and went fully unconscious, you have to bring the Gandhimadhan mountain. And the child who was playing the role of Hanumana, he told, "I am Hanumana, I will bring the Gandhimadhan mountain." And he went fast and he take as a thing that shaped like a mountain. And he bring and kept outside of the Lord Nityananda Prabhu, means Nithai. And he got up, all were surprised and happy. They told, "Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol. Nityananda Prabhu ki jai, Gaurango ki jai, Gaurango, Hare Krishna."